funny. Like brand new money for it. Knock it off.
I'm in no rush at the moment. It'll happen when it's supposed to happen.
See about if he's gonna stick his hand in there.
Yeah,
and then Echo's like, all right, go for it.
Hello?
There's your paparazzi. I know you. They got it in black, or not black, gray. Yeah.
I like that.
Looks like only a two horse though. Yeah, they're only little two horses. See, now that's smart because you can walk straight in from the thing. Ah, my poor little decrepit fingers.
The best part about eating at Taco Bell is I just lay my parts on Flint.
My dad always used to do that. <It's all grounded. laughs>
Could you imagine trying to eat? You best knock it off, you frat. Yeah, bad boys get sent to the back of the line. Do you think we're not heavy enough to get the sensor weight? Sorry. Well, I haven't even looked at the menu. He's like, what? I think Echo's offended by your singing.
You okay, Echo?
Skylar is like, oh my god, the building ate somebody. Like, how are you stuck in there? She said I pay the bills around here. I think we're gonna have to do another lap around the... Did it right in the middle. Hold on. Alright, I gotta get off anyway.
Here, I got a second bag too.
It had to be a wet one too. To help the ecosystem, okay? Well, we'll try. Really? Listen, he thought that that's how he had to do the payment. Ooh. My ass wasn't.
Been there, done that.
Thank you.
My bag's keeping him.
My snacks. Pick it up. Here is a treat.
I'm a responsible citizen and I'm gonna go across the country. Oh, we gotta be kidding
being a puddle here.
Yeah, there was not.
Weird. Yeah, because that's not scary. Not yet. We still gotta film our outro.